Right now, we are following breaking news out of downtown Indianapolis. A roof has collapsed on a building near 9th Street and North Illinois. Emergency crews are on scene. At this point, not clear if anybody was inside at the time. We have calls into police and the fire department. We'll let you know as soon as we learn more.